You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Sir, hello. Oh, finally! I feared you'd never wake up. Don't you remember? It's reclamation day. Time to leave the vault. Most of the others have already gone. Let's get cracking. Wildlife should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting. Remember, sir, Radex to prevent radiation sickness. Right away, ignore it. Remember, you don't have to go to work. Find friends or make new ones. The cat is instrumental to the rebuilding of America. Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks. Remember, adaptability is key. If your role isn't working, try another. Get creative. You, sir, possess the skills necessary to accomplish anything. I'm sure of it. Oh, to be
Oh, hello! Hello! What's up? What? Gotta go to the overseer's camp.
Congratulations! You are a winner of the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes! I have been authorized to deliver your prize winnings.
Great Appalachian Sweepstakes is not responsible for paying the required gift tax. Failure to do so may be reported to the IRS.
Enjoy your prize! Good day to you!
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... what I can confirm is... hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station? The stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
responders. Mr. Fathands are out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
You'll do just fine out there. It sure is great to see living human beings again.
Overseer's Loft, Town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church. People were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. But there's something else.
We call it the Great War now. It's not been long, and things have been rough. Welcome to Survivor Stories. I'm Dasa Ben Ami, a responder. I've been working with the responders for a couple of years now. I'm from Charleston originally, so it was easy to join up. What wasn't easy was the work. Rebuilding Appalachia from the rubble while survivors flocked to us regularly from all over. So many have come and gone. Their stories untold. Their names lost to time. I thought we should preserve this history somehow. I decided to ask people to record their thoughts, their stories, anything they want to preserve forever. I'll call this series the Survivor Stories. I'll start with me. I was an anthropology PhD student at Voltech University. Final year. I was printing my thesis when I heard the sirens. I thought for sure my father, a Voltech employee, could take us all with him, but only two reservations came through. I refused to go. My little brother, he went to the vault. They could not persuade me, though they tried. In the end, I pushed them inside it, and that was it. After that, I went back home to Charleston and, well, survived. Eventually, the responders formed, and I signed up right away. It was so hard. The flood. Devastating. Relocating to Morgantown Airport and now Flatwoods has been... I remain optimistic. Been with them now for, 2 years. We have big plans. We can do so much to help. Maybe, just maybe, we can rebuild enough to be okay. In the meantime, I will continue to record stories of survivors when I can. We are your history. This is Dasa Ben Ami, signing off for now.
potential source found. Scanning for fertilizer. Alert. Possible source of compost. Vault-Tec wishes you a happy day on the farm. Unable